Hi everybody. I hope everybody who's watching this is keeping in good health and coping well with these testing times. My name is Shubhagini and I have an experience of 6 years in software testing. I'm here to voice my opinions on the various myths that surround software testing. And trust me, there are many. But before I do so, I'd like to thank the Test Chat group for giving me this opportunity to share my thoughts with the testing community at large. So as we know, there are many myths around software testing, but if I had to filter it by popularity, the one that would top my list would be that automation testing is the future of software testing and that manual testing is going to go obsolete. I'm sure a lot of us hear this all the time these days. I have two concerns with this myth. A, that there is nothing called manual testing. Trust me, barring the fact that you're using your hands on mouse and keyboards, there is nothing manual about software testing. In fact, it's a very cognitive process. Any person who's a software tester means that he can critically analyze things, question things, communicate well, has an analytical approach towards things. So manual testing is absolutely doesn't make sense. And if I had to choose any word to replace it, I'd say functional testing. So to say that automation testing is going to replace it is a myth, because in today's time when software testing has gone agile, the process around it has gone agile. This means that software testers are not just involved in testing the software, but are also involved in the requirement discussion phase. Being involved in that phase means that with your sound knowledge of the product, you're able to come up with questions regarding the requirements that are being framed. You're able to come up with scenarios which are out of the box. You're able to critically analyze the requirements and think from an end user's perspective, have the sensibility of what this would mean to an end user. So to say that you can automate all of this, I don't think it makes sense. Having said that, I think there are aspects of software testing that can be automated. For example, in case of regression testing, you can automate a testing suite, and whenever there is regression testing, you can execute that suite. But that is just a part of software testing and not the entire software testing process. So automation can assist the process of software testing, but to say that it can replace it is a complete myth. And also there is a debate around whether or not everything should be automated. Given the time and effort that goes into it, it's a big question whether or not you should automate everything. The other myth that I'd like to talk about is a very old, famous and a prevalent myth, which is that anybody can do software testing or anybody can get into software testing. I find this very funny because sure, anybody can get into software testing, just like anybody can get into development, anybody can get into project management, provided you want to do it and you can do it. And also you've given that opportunity. So that was on a lighter note. I believe this comes from the fact that it is perceived that you require minimum skill sets to become a software tester. But I think that is not the case. If this comes from an understanding that software testing is just about clicking on links on the front end and ensuring that you get the expected output, then I think that is a myth in itself, because software testing goes well beyond that. These days when data is booming, there is a surge of data everywhere. There is a demand for software testers who are good at database testing. And being good at database testing means you have good amount of knowledge of databases, which is a skill in itself. Then there is API testing. So for API testing, you need to know how the interfaces interact. And if you say that there are no skills required to become a software tester, then you're disregarding the fact that being able to think from an end user's point, having the sensibility to think from an end user, being able to critically analyze things, being able to communicate effectively are not skills. These are skills. So to say that there are no skills required is a big myth. These were my top two myths. I hope I was able to bust those. Thank you. Take care.
Hi everyone, my name is Anila Nair and I hope everyone is healthy and safe in these unprecedented times of COVID-19. So I work as a software tester in Noida and I have a total experience of 7 years. Today I'm here to speak on the topic myths of software testing, and I believe there are quite few myths that surround this testing world. Starting off with the very common statement that I get to hear, which is that software testing is very easy, anyone can do it, and you do not need to have a technical understanding or technical knowledge to be a tester, I would say. So in my opinion, that's not the case. Being a tester, I need to have a very curious mind to think multiple scenarios, to write multiple test cases in view of end users who will be using the application, who will be using that particular website. I need to have a technical understanding to dig deeper into the application and find the test scenarios where the application would break or give an error. And I need to think in perspective of end user, that how the end user would find. Will they find it easy? Will they find it difficult to navigate or use the application? So you need to have a technical understanding and you need to have a curious mind in order to be a tester in first place. So moving on to the second myth or a taboo right now is that the manual testing is obsolete in these days and only one testing which is required is automation testing. Well, in my opinion, manual testing is the basis of all testing. Automation is a tool which was developed and which is used right now to help a tester to ease off the load in case where repetitive testing is required or where a large scale data or large scale user implementation is required. So manual testing is not obsolete. There are so many testing types in manual testing which gives us actual human touch to the testing and makes sure that the mobile application or the website is user friendly, while automation testing is also good in respect with repetitive steps of testing where it's needed. So they go both hand in hand, and there's nothing like that manual testing is obsolete and we do not require it anymore. So that's that, and moving on to the next point that I would like to discuss is that the tester can work isolated and he or she does not have to have interaction with developer or the analyst. In my opinion, they have to collate and collaborate and express their views and exchange their ideas in order for the product or the application to run smoothly and give a quality product to the end users. So any one person or a tester or a developer cannot work isolated. They need to collaborate, they need to have exchange the ideas and for a better product in the market. Next, in the very last, I would like to discuss on the topic that the software testing, some people think that software testing does not add very much value to the whole product or it's not required for now. Well, and that's not the case, because testing plays a very major part. As a tester, I make sure that a quality product is delivered to the user, be it an end user, be it a common public, be it a business person. So as a tester, I make sure that that application is working fine. It is as of quality of as per the market standards, and it is working as required and the as required by the users. Basically, it fulfills all the needs of that of the end user. So I am the person who will be testing and making sure that yes, the application is working fine and it does not break or does not give error at any point. So software testing does add value and it is required for a successful application, and it cannot be just skipped at all at any point in time for developing an application and then delivering it to the end users. So that's all my thoughts at the moment, and I believe you found it useful, and thank you so much for this opportunity. Take care.